child's legs to locate the lower edge of the child's rib cage on the side nearest to you. Then, run your fingers up along the rib cage to the notch where the ribs meet the breastbone on the midline of the body. Next, place your middle finger on the notch and lay your index finger alongside the middle finger. This will ensure that you are above the tip of the child's breastbone.